3 a.m. sobering up is so boring. Your homie says you're pouring it up until morning comes. Broken from the cord at the top, you're still forging. Liquor store will open at 8, get more 40s. Warning signs you keep on ignoring them. You're hypnotized, the system cries out ready to die. Baby, I'm not surprised to know this time you go to drive. You close your eyes and coast the ride. The rope is tied, the noose is bold. This news is all these suicidal thoughts that you alive. But still, I've never heard you cry. The tears have dried away from the heat of all your burning lies. The worst disguise, you being happy behind these morbid eyes. You're feeling like a zombie if we treat you like the poltergeist. You're cold as ice, cold 45, the double malts holstered at your side, no lie. I should have some assaults from the balled up fist to your face. Proceed to flip you off, we're drifting off, so rip the coffin open before I kill you all. Off the back window, then they beat off the passenger side, glass in the ride, unlock the lights in my eyes, brightening like a T-stop, it's blinding my sights, I'm trying to climb, my knees lock, I'm seesawing from the weak nausea to my free falling depression, sensing adult lessons, what I keep stalling, eavesdropping on my own dementia, Christmas Eve's popping up in one day, this whole dimension's why I see coffins, I see convicts walking with me, talking sweet nonsense, I need problems, cause up's what I never seek often, I fiend off them, not pity, but to deplete tolerance, feed off the feeling of guilt before I drink up like water. 440 ounces, no problem. That's 7.5 pounds of my liquor into my stomach. Then get up into the car to the bar to get shots of vodka. Shot up like Cain in the nostrils. 10 G's to free up the father. My daughter's still with the mother. No wonder thought I should cover up the discovery. I drank to numb the pain of the shittiest version of me. I played the same old games without any intentions of winning back the love I had for myself. It's getting ugly like Mac, but I don't think that it's ever gonna be sunny. Champagne, that's all to blame, cause it never helped make me bubbly. Hard liquor, beer, wine, tequila, rum, shot of absinthe, I'm buzzing, or am I drunk? All I know is my spirit is undercoming.
I love you, you're better. It's the truth, no joke. No one knows what you're thinking, which you're confused from the smoke. Sky still's blue, man, I'm stoked. Rushing through with the most lame excuse to go for toast. This changed view to my spokes. This helped me roll with a punch. Attention, me so. I'm not done. Sims preteen, devil's creasing. So I can speak things, panic breathing. Letting the phantom, I need a fandom. No longer random, like all I need sees. My spirit is bleeding, my shirt is 3D. Cause I am
Return back with a vengeance, done with the counter blow. Nose stuffed up like a full taxi, thermostat bout to blow. I'm proud to own the fact that I'm sober. I finally found my home right down the road, so I keep the bars tender. Sit down and hold to the facts. My sound is gold, run it back. My sound is cold, run it forward like passing the running back. To feel the gold, let it max. To hound the dog, spreading stacks. $1,000 dead in cash. If somehow my wallet split in half, my cards I fold. An ass wiped from my credit, cause this rap shit I'm indebted to. Born into the same numbers where I'm in Emmett. 1994, dressed in school with the clothes of a petty fool. Next thing I knew, I'm bumping some tech. The power's absolute, mad affectious is centered. Next act I turn on is Kendrick. Ecstatic when I hear Biggie, an addict for Jaren Benton. Illmatic, that's quintessential. My rapping won't hit those levels, but pairing my crap to theirs is like comparing pens to pencils, bitch.